Welcome to Style of the Cast 17 Summer Event.
I'm in my sister's room.
So, you wonder why I'm going somewhere and I'm packing on a Friday? Because you already know I'm going to Virginia. I'm going to see my brother. I am so excited. I'm so pumped up. Can't wait to see my brother. I haven't seen the fluffy guy and Nathan the Battler. That's his gamer name. I haven't seen him a while. Oh, this is Shuckers last night. So we are playing, you know, Color Switch Summer. Or Daily Challenge. Because you will never know, there is Daily Challenge every week and every summer event. See, I know there was a Daily Challenge. The Daily Challenge will be Colorfly. I'm just happy. Did you hear about Donald Trump doing something with the immigrants to their parents? Did you hear that on the news? Like, he's doing that, taking away their child. That's just messed up. People don't like him. I don't like him. Starlord Cat 15 doesn't like him. President of the United States, can you just be more responsible than ever? Can you be nice? Can you think respect and nicey ways? Can you just do something good? Do something good. Do something good, Donald Trump. Do something good in your life. What's wrong about the world? Did the world turn your back? Did the world turn you upside down? Did the world make you angry that who you are? Don't listen to him. Just be yourself. Don't be someone else. You could be someone else if you want to.
Guns N' Roses' Appetite for Destruction locked and loaded reissue.
Let me keep talking.
80 plus items, including 49 previously unreleased recordings, videos, vinyl, skull face rings, a turntable mat, collectible coins, and more.
I heard about
the
Guns N'
Roses collection comes out next Friday for $1,000, making it one of the
so
most expensive.
So I hope you do better stuff, Donald Trump.
Robert Smith from The Cure is now distancing himself from the label goth, saying that it feels pantomime. When Time Out magazine asked if the word meant anything to him, he replied, "Not really. We got stuck with it at a certain time when goth first started. I never really took the whole thing seriously, though. One day I'll lose all my hair and won't look goth anymore." Sending huge congrats out to Sir Sly for going to number one on this week's Alt Chart with End Run, knocking Dangerous Night from 30 Seconds to Mars all the way down to number six. End Run is their first number one on the chart, as their previous single, High, peaked at number three last year. Congratulations, Sir Sly, on your first number one.
More news from the Alterniverse. As it happens, more Wednesday DL soon on Alt Nation.
Hi. This is the Foster of the People segment to me. So I hope you do good. If you don't do good, I will come and be mean to you. I will talk about something. We have to stand who we are and where we live. We are Navajos. We live in Navajo Nation. We are Navajo people and we have rights that we should learn. Like Mr. Chi's class, I learned about having a freedom of speech for Second Amendment. I don't know which amendment. I'm just dumb. So all the amendments can come true. If you don't want to talk to Donald Trump, just go over there and just say, hey, don't do this. Don't do that stuff. The government will fire you. If you do something great. If you don't do something great, someone will assassin you. Like one of the presidents assassin the good president. Someone will assassin your life, Donald Trump. And you will blame it on yourself that it was your fault. Make a world a better place. Make the world a better place and a better life for Navajos. And all the whole world make a better place. Can someone just open their mind and think what's going on with Donald Trump? You guys shouldn't abandon him. He is a very bad president. A very bad president of this whole earth. And I am Starla the Cat 17. Prove this message to Donald Trump. Don't do that stuff. The parents might be sad that their kids won't be there helping them to clean and doing all that stuff, doing the chores. What's the point about immigrant's child done to you, Donald Trump? What did they ever do to you? Did they say something bad to you? Did they say something bad to you? I don't know what's wrong with you, Donald Trump. You're just a bad man and a bad president of the U.S. Sorry. You shouldn't be president of the United States. Change the world, President Trump. Change Earth. Change everything. Change the whole universe. Make life grow like plants. Oh, good song. By Floats. Mountain on my gate. So don't do that ever again. If you do that, something bad will happen. The world might be a part of something, nothing but bad. Something might happen to you, Donald Trump. Something will happen to us if you don't change it. So, this is Starla the Cat 17. This is my summer event, and watch my winter event, and watch my spring event, and watch my fall event. Watch Shet Guy 1202, watch Caboose Windows, and like, comments down below. This is Star Lovely Cat 17. Drink lots of water every summer, stay in summer school, and learn a lot of stuff. And eat your vegetable, kids. Peace. Bye. This is Starla the Cat 17.